Hi, my name is Gay DeRusso, and I'm the owner and trainer of the Majestic Rider. I've been training gaited horses for the past 20 years. If you test these horses down or up hills, if they're moving slowly, again, they might tend to wobble, or if there's nobody being riding them. Because again, if they're coming to you because they're thinking they're neurologic, nobody wants to get on them. These horses with those loose, lanky back ends need to engage themselves going down the hills and fire those muscles around their stifles and hold themselves together. And then over time, they'll get stronger and stronger and can actually go down the hills faster. But if they don't do this and it's a lazy horse, it'll just tend to wobble down the hill, acting like it doesn't care if it falls down. And I've seen that many times, but as you teach these horses to engage, pay attention, they will actually get stronger and much better. As they go up the hill, they have to do the same thing. They have to engage their back end, and they're supposed to thrust themselves up that hill using that back end and pulling with the front end. Again, if you see someone riding them, you'll see a big difference versus them walking. So don't just think that they are neurologic because of how they are walking.